Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
Guys, he's so self-centered that I once overheard him complaining about never being able to have the pleasure of watching himself compete live.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
What a face buster.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Fisherman driver.
Good night.
He's got him covered. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, what a boot to the face!
Lightning fast reflexes.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
Great evasion. Driver.
Oh, impressive counter.
Hurricane Rana.
He's taking some good hits. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
There is so much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen here in WWE.
That is a great reversal.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Will it be? Easily kicks out of that one. Wow. There. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Keeping the pressure on.
Elusive movement there.
A big punch.
Ouch.
Face crusher. Nailed it. Shining wizard. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He's got some fight left in him.
He isn't going to go away that easy. Great reversal. I got to say, I'm impressed.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
He might have been waiting. And now that one's countered. Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Shoulders down. Is it enough? Must go on.
Not yet. Too early.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, here it comes.
DDT.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Two. He gets the shoulder up in time.
Not yet.
Saw that one coming. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Straight punch.
Jarring.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Two. Saw what he had in mind there.
Three.
He evades the attack.
Oh, I messed up the neck. He's expressing pain now.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there. Oh, no. What could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade. Six. And a big boot.
Seven.
Back in the ring now. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
No, and another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
Wasn't expecting that.
Close quarters, Bob. What a knee.
Harsh impact.
Toss to the outside. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. Fight's free there.
And that can change the entire complexion of this match.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Oh, no! Someone call the orthodontist.
Oh, right to the throat.
At some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Suplex. Into the pin attempt.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Axe handle finds its target.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Are we about to see it?
Go to sleep!
He just created a prime opportunity.
Four. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Two. Never see guy attitude out of him.
Can you believe this?
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Here we go again.
Oh, a knee right to the face. Shoulders down.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
He's still in this.
Beautiful suplex. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
This is what he feeds off of.
This could be dangerous.
Impressive was that reversal.
Oh, man.
Back between the ropes. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Gets out of dodge there.
Two. Three. Four.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's in control.
What a suplex.
One. Two.
Nailed it. brutality.
A striking blow.
Six.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Had it scouted.
Eight.
Ooh, right in the face.
Oh, right up there.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, his feet are on the ropes. His feet are on the ropes.
I expected as much from him tonight.
Real close. Too close for comfort.
Wow.
He got out of the way.
A humiliating slap.
Suplex.
And I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Well, it's not going to be pretty.
Go to sleep. Is it enough to secure the victory?
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Referee's calling to the bell. The match is over. We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Your winner, DTM.
Very nicely done, and a very important victory.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd.